Overnight, 14-year-old Gia Soriano died. She was one of the victims from Friday's shooting. A doctor read this statement from the family.
We are devastated by this senseless tragedy. Gia is our beautiful daughter, and words cannot express how much we will miss her.
There were prayers Sunday for the families of those killed.
We're here for you.
Now three students, including one believed to be the shooter, two more remain in critical care.
It's such a difficult situation that I think that there's no script for how do you respond.
Next week, Washington state voters decide two gun control initiatives, including universal background checks, which Congress tried but failed to pass.
That's common gun sense. And most of America and most gun owners agree with that.
Two parents from the Sandy Hook Elementary shooting in Connecticut were already headed to Washington to push for background checks, but gun rights advocates say more laws would not have prevented this.
He took it from his family, who did go through a background check when they bought the gun to begin with.
Classes at Maryville's Pilchuck High School are canceled this week as students deal with the grim reality of the issue their parents will vote on next week. Tracy Potts, NBC News, Washington.